What's up, guys? Just wanted to post an update of installing the new controller for the Pitboss. Looking good.